Our motto at the Housing Commission is that we're about people. And I think that Vista Grande is a good example of what we can accomplish for the people of our communities. The Vista Grande complex has 49 affordable housing units. They will serve families of very low incomes, ranging from $23,550 to $39,250 per year for a family of four. And I will point out that the rents and the income limits for this property will be restricted for 55 years.
You know, through working with redevelopment agencies in the city and the San Diego Housing Commission, we've been able to do more than just simply, rehab units. We've created jobs with this project. We did some local hiring, and a lot of really good things happened.
In any time we can hold a grand opening where dozens of working families have an opportunity to have affordable housing in a safe location, I think that's really exciting.
And when you talk about redevelopment, this is it. When you talk about affordable housing, this is it right here. And it's something that we should all be very proud of.
But we want everybody in every one of those properties behind us to look out their windows and be as proud as the people are up here. We want the whole community to benefit.